Believe it or not, she is working her way through college. And this kind of work can be a pleasure when Virginia Mayo, a burlesque queen, whose figure is her fortune, with everything invested in the right places, trades her runway for a campus, her mink for a sheepskin, and the shakes for Shakespeare. She's out to get her bachelor's degree, that is, in an art that began with Cleopatra and became a science with Duberry. She's got Gene Nelson dancing on the walls, and Professor Ronald Reagan has switched from botany to anatomy, while Don DeFore, Phyllis Thaxter, and Patrice Wymore join a campus full of sing and swingin' collegiates in a song-sprayed, dance-loaded postgraduate course in higher entertainment.
'Cause love is still for free.
It's for free. It's for free. It's for positively F-R-E-E.
Joy and a miss, a hug and a kiss, the feeling that heaven was never like this, that's the stuff that dreams are made of.
Am I in love? Am I the victim of?
It's diamonds that interest me.
No, love is not for free. We're working our way through college to get a lot of knowledge that we'll probably never ever use again. And do we study, do we toil, or don't you take it? And do we burn the midnight?